Come on, come out. I don't know, I guess we start here now. Talk to Lady Ash. Are you okay? Wait, this says find the safe's key. Where is the safe's key? It's gotta be here somewhere. Let's.
It's locked, all right.
Where could the safe's key be? Maybe here somewhere. Ah, who cares? Here, let's just do this. Opa.
At a more convenient time. So Harriet Jones became the original carrier when Edgar gave her vampire blood.
Get it!
I must tell Elizabeth.
Stupid beast!
Stupid fat hobbit. Come on, come on. You can't come in here. Oh, they're all coming.
What good fortune brings you back to me, Jonathan? What is it, my dear?
I'm afraid it's bad news, Elizabeth. The worst, actually.
I
Please,
am a werewolf.
Edgar is no longer in McCullum's.
Where is our good friend?
Of a sort. His injuries were mortal.
To punish him? I fail to understand. And what is the source of this cold tone in your voice?
Edgar Swansea was responsible for the Skull epidemic, Elizabeth. It was he who unleashed the dead.
What?
He confessed everything to me. He saw
all those poor Vic.
Edgar gave no heed to ethics. His theory could have been proven to be correct, but he abused the.
I must say, I'm shocked.
Yes. That explains how Dorothy.
Then we have no choice.
I have one more matter to discuss.
There is a tone in your voice that frightens.
It was your blood Edgar used for his experiment on Harriet Jones.
What? No. No. This can't be. Oh, God.
Elizabeth. Are you all right?
No, I have to go.
What do you mean?
Leave me alone. Save what can be saved.
Elizabeth, I need answers. Why did your blood
cause
this?
Stay away from me. Please. I swear I never was your
enemy. Wait. No. Elizabeth.
Yeah, I don't get the big deal. Gather the ingredients for... what? Insulin, okay. So, let's go left first and then we'll go right.
Now would be a good time to blend the recipe Marshall used when he fought the disaster.
Die,
I think
Berlin!
I know where to find what I need.
I'll sit you there.
Whose blood could be purer than that of William Marshall? Lord Redgrave will have to spare me a drop.
I think Redgrave should be here. Dawson.
We all count on you now, Dr. Reed.
Don't you see we're trapped?
Is he not here? There's no way he's not here. Oh, there he is. First floor.
Good evening.
Welcome.
I've located the...
Good.
With the blood.
The blood.
This is...
I see.
Thank you.
Now go, Lancebearer.
Okay, we got that. Next. Door has been unlocked. Well, well, well. What do we have here? Wait, that's it? Don't they want to clean up these bodies? Okay, now we go right all the way. Thought there was a way through here. Guess not.
I met him in New York once.
If only there were more of us.
I cannot use garlic, but there may be a substitute in the Pembroke Hospital drug storage.
This is the morgue. Yep. It is. Oh, level 35. By Jove, why are you making it so difficult?
Die, leech!
I'm thinking it's gonna be downstairs. I'm dead. Ay, Dios mío, why is it so hard? Thank you. My God. This is ridiculous. Why was it so weak?
Christ, he's dead! Stay back! We'll crush this beast!
Why is it locked?
We cannot be there.
Die, Fanny.
Nope. Alright, let's see what that old blood was. Oh, everything went up. Alright, insulin better be here somewhere.
It's locked.
My God, just tell me where it is. Why do I have to look for it? Oh. Like, does this go outside? Does it? Antidote. Yeah, where's the insulin though? I know it's not here. It says up. Well, then let's go up. My god, was it actually telling me where it is? I don't believe it. It's up. It is up. Gosh darn it. I've been fighting for no reason. Now we still have more people to fight. These little guys are more annoying, I think.
There it is. Insulin. Much more efficient than garlic against blood poisoning and sepsis, and much less dangerous for me. Thank you, Dr. Polescu.
Insulin against sepsis? Oh my god. You're out. How do I get out of here? All right, last one.
Out!
Oh, come on. I was gonna eat him. I can't believe I'm dead again. Oh my god. This game's harder than Dark Souls. Of course I'm kidding. I am kidding. Well, finally.
If MacCallum really drank the blood of King Arthur, then I may have found another vital ingredient for my recipe.
Speak English, do ya? Get them weapons ready! This one's mine! Fuck, he's dead!
Yeah. So what if I... Oh, he would have been a vampire if I... That's why there's no option to kill him, because I need to come talk to him.
Good evening, vampire hunter.
Are you here to end me, Leech? You'll find I will...
Not at all, McCullum.
Really?
I need the blood of a king. The blood of Arthur. I'm certain you possess it, and I must...
The guards most sacred...
I need the antidote to save this city, McCullum.
It is within me to take your words as truth. I want to...
I have found the carrier, McCullum. The infection...
A vampire doctor.
Do you not understand? We wanted the same...
Not enemies!
Thank you.
Indeed.
What a man.
What? Yeah. Cop.
What?
Yeah. I... We... Until...
Okay, that's great. Find a hideout. Okay, the nearest one is back here. Oh god, of course.
Shit! You'll pay for that!
Blend seems stable. Time to go and find Harriet in the sewers.
Oh, other side of the world. I hate that these gates seem to be opened. It's okay, he's a level 30 though. Wait, did he say resisted?
Kneel, traitor!
Come on. Nice. Where is the sewer entrance anyway? There?
I should leave.
Hold up, wait. Do you need medic?
I don't care.
Goodbye.
Gotta find the sewer entrance. I don't know if it's here or not. Oh yeah, maybe. Place the right sewer. It's gotta be correct. Am I going the right way? Okay, this seems more like it. Maybe not. Maybe this isn't the right spur. Oh, I'm gonna... What is this? Where am I going? I was gonna say for the first time I'm not lost, but I am lost. Wait, and now I'm found. Ransacked.
They've all been slaughtered. Prewin. No, not their style.
It's bloody Harriet
Where
Jones.
Has Harriet gone? She must have left a trail I could follow.
Tell me I didn't see the blood when I was coming up here.
Where is old Bridget? Damn. If I'd come earlier, they would still be alive.
Oh, it's my elder, or whatever it's called, my maker.
Take not a step further, child, for you are unprepared.
You, at last. I wondered when you would show your face again. Step away. We have nothing to discuss.
Desist, child. You cannot confront the monstrosity unleashed upon this land without due preparation. I shall not allow it.
No, it means final boss fight.
but no more riddle.
My words have been as clear.
Why?
Only you could provide a modern.
What kind?
Disease con.
Speak.
The blood of hate.
What is your.
I do not.
Blood?
Why would I? And.
But who?
I am your maker.
Just.
There are those who call me Murdin Wild, the Wild Horned Man.
I'm here to.
I have heard you, but be.
What is.
It is.
Tell me.
A disaster.
And who is.
She is the Red God.
The Morrigan.
She has.
So the. Tell me.
A disaster.
I only wish to know.
To perform an act so noble, you must protect yourself from its poisonous kiss, my child.
I know. McCullum used such a serum when trying to kill me. However, I have produced a more efficacious version of the antidote.
Your final task awaits you at the end of these tunnels. I've known for ages you were worthy of this challenge. My.
What will happen thereafter? What future awaits me beyond these dark tunnels?
Your fate, my child, and the fate of this land. A disaster is about to enter this world to smite us all and teach.
Will it be over?
Yes. The threat will dissipate like smoke. For you will have purified its source.
And then what?
How would I know?
You tricked me. My sister died for your schemes. I have brought suffering and tragedy into this world.
Very soon you'll come to know. Be brave.
Okay, I'm assuming this is the final boss. So I'm gonna save here. And call it, and then we'll go to the final boss in the next episode. See ya.